Hello everyone. I am going to show you how to set up CCBoot Cloud Server. First of all, get the latest version of CCBoot Cloud from our resellers. Then, run the CCBoot Cloud setup. Select CCBoot Server Installation. And click the Next button until you get Install button. Click the Install button to continue installation. Now, check the Launch CCBoot checkbox. And click the Finish button. On the CCBoot Cloud window, click the Options button. Enter the license, password, and click the OK button. Then click the Manage button on the toolbar. You will be redirected to the cloud panel. Enter username, password, and click the Login button. After that, you will enter the cloud panel. Now from the boot page, you can manage your computer's disk, image, DHCP, settings. And this is how you set up your CCBoot Cloud Server. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.